This rock is closer to the Kedarnath Temple.